So to go back and look at your test, you can go back to the test now and you'll see your score, and on the right side, view assessment. That's where you can see both your answers, and if you get it wrong, you'll see the correct answers trailing off on the right side of the wrong answers. So that's a way you can look at your test. Let me know if you have questions.